The United States and the United States Congress have faced down much greater threats than the unhinged crowd we saw today. We've never been deterred before, and will be not deterred today. They tried to disrupt our democracy. They failed. They failed. They failed to attempt to obstruct the Congress. This failed insurrection only underscores how crucial the task before us is for our republic.